over $27,000. Kristen is still in first place for the trip to Vermont. Wilhelmina, she has the kitchen appliances. Who will give up everything for Shadow? The big deal? I don't know. Right now, three people. Let's go. Birthday suits. The gnome and Michael in the corner. Birthday suit right over here. Gnome right over here. Michael right over here. Hey. Hey, Brianna.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, hey, that's a great birthday suit.
Thank you.
So what do you do?
I'm a nurse.
Give a round of applause. Hey, Gnome.
Hello.
So what do you do, Gnome?
I'm a retail manager.
You are really in character right now.
I am.
Thank you so much, Gnome. Michael.
Yes, hello, Wayne.
So, what do you do?
I'm a supervisor at a cheese factory in Wisconsin.
Wow, that's pretty much on the nose.
Yeah.
You're a supervisor at a cheese factory in Wisconsin.
Yes, yes, sir.
Well, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Wayne.
I've got a little something for you. This game is called Majority Rules, all right? So if you're the odd man out, it doesn't matter. You've got to go with whatever the crowd decides. And when I say crowd, not this crowd, the three of you, you all have to agree. Well, at least two of you have got to agree. And the other person, so sorry. And whatever you guys agree on, that's what you get. You each get it. Brianna, I'll talk to you first. Brianna, I've got the deal. And the deal is a red box, right? Now, there's a clue. It's for you and a friend. It's for you and a friend. Remember, it's for you and a friend. Or take the green box just for you. The three of you decide.
Together? Let's do it together.
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 So you made a choice.
Yes.
And you're each cool with the choice.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
All right, you passed on just for you, right? You're going with the red box.
Yes.
Okay, so what's in just for you, the green box?
It was a diamond ring.
Oh!
This antique flower design ring features sparkling round cut diamonds set in white gold. This deal was worth $2,400.
Okay. Okay. So you pass on a ring, but the majority decided that's cool. Red box is still yours. Or take curtain three, sit back and relax. What does the majority want to do? You guys decide.
I think curtain three, that sounds pretty good.
You guys sound pretty good.
The three sounds awesome.
Curtain three.
So, do you all agree, or does the majority agree?
We agree on the third
curtain.
Yes.
Yeah. You are quite the governing body. So you passed on for you and a friend.
It was a pair of smartphones.
Could have talked to your friend.
These Android-powered smartphones feature quad-core processors, 5-inch HD touchscreens, and 32 gigabytes of storage. Plus, we're including a 16-megapixel waterproof camera, making this deal worth $1,630.
Now, individual decisions. You no longer have to work as a majority. Keep what you have. Curtain three, sit back and relax. Take this envelope, no clue, or $800 cash. I'll start with you, Michael.
I'll take the envelope.
Okay.
I'm gonna do the envelope.
Two people are going for the envelope. Brianna?
I'm going for the curtain.
What's behind curtain three?
It's Zonk rocking chairs.
Brianna. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Brianna, thank you so much. Have a seat, my dear. So neither one of you needs $800, right?
Well, I didn't want that envelope.
I can tell by your voice. You were practically yanking it out of my hand. I want the envelope. And you?
Everyone needs $800, but I want to see what's in there.
And you will. Tell me what this says.
Galapagos Island.
They're going to the Galapagos Islands.
You'll you'll jet off to the equator for a six-night adventure at the Iguana Crossing Boutique Hotel in the Galapagos. Stroll along the pristine beach, relax on the poolside terrace, and check out the spectacular local wildlife featuring giant land tortoises. Daily breakfast and round-trip airfare are included in this deal worth $8,742.
That's up $800 for a deal worth over $8,000. That's a good trade. Michael, thank you so much. Have a seat. Nice job, you pretty little gnome.
I'm another weird. Well, let's make a deal right after this.
That's what she'd say if she were doing that.